Mainly for their own safety, actually. It's for everyone's safety. The workers are working quite close, especially if it's brought down to a 40k zone. Traffic controllers are close by the traffic, but you don't know why. Unless you know why we've got it slowed down, why we're out there, you don't know what to expect. There could be a drop-off, there could be a 60-ton truck headed towards you. We really are only stopping people because there's a reason for it.